Listen, I did my share of laps, and I ain't going back. I saw the chiropractor twice, can't afford that. I've had to lock my emotions, put up in.
My name is Spirit Led from the Spirit Led TV. We are at First Missionary Baptist Church in Fort Worth, Texas. It's going to be an awesome event. It is a summer jam, so I'm excited. We're going to have a cypher at the end. So y'all stay tuned. Marco's behind the camera. He's holding it down. So hopefully it's not too shaky. No, I'm just kidding. He's a good recorder. So, yeah. Just that sound check came pretty early. Somebody banging on the door.
By the way of Dallas, Texas, we want y'all to, once he stands up, once he runs up here, we want y'all to give it up for Spirit Led. Spirit-led.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're going to see Spirit-led. Now, I just met you, my brother. And here's the thing. I'm going to tell you how I met Spirit-led, man. We met through a mutual friend, Shayla Stevens, Texas Tech graduate. Just like her, you know, Texas Tech graduate. Guns up. Red Raider. She's from, as a matter of fact, there she is right at you. Hey, Shayla. We just put on glasses. She just walked in, like, right on cue. That's that Texas Tech Red Raider. But me and Spirit-led, we met through common connection. Pastor, we got company. We met through a mutual friend, Shayla Stevens, man. She hit me onto your work. She hit me onto your platform, man. So just tell us a little bit about yourself. Where are you from? You know, what you go through, where it is, where it not, what it is.
Well, I'm from Louisville, Texas, South
Fighting
Farmer.
Wrong, we're forward. Okay, all right.
Freddie Davis, a third, so I'm a third of my dad and my granddad. So just grew up in Louisville, basically.
Gotcha. All right, cool. Okay,
so what
kind of
church
do you go to? I go to Westside Baptist Church, Louisville, Texas. Greater Works Church, led by Pastor Bessie.
That's Frank right there. He's an alpha. Just thought I'd let y'all know that 1906. I know we got an Omega in the building. I know we got a Kappa back there in the building. Alpha by Alpha, stand up. That's where we at, baby.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Gotcha.
Yeah, pretty cool. It's crazy because I grew up in Louisville, but never went to that church. Oh, I graduated.
Got it. So, when did you receive Christ?
I received Christ at the age of 21, so I'm 29 now. So,
okay.
Yeah.
Cool. What brought you to Christ?
Just His grace, man. Like, how much love He has for us. And no matter what you've done, He still loves you regardless. And so we always have that grace for you. So that really drew me in. My dad, we didn't really grow up in church. Or I didn't grow up in church. My dad and my mom split up when I was about four. And so since then, my dad took care of me. And he was always working. So we never really had time to take me to church and stuff like that. So I went to church here and there, but it was never like a member or never consistent. So,
what inspired you?
Well, just to reach out to everybody and show them the love, the same love that God has for us, man, because, you know, I don't want to hold anything back. I want to let everything that God has put in me to reach the world. You know what I'm saying? Reach people to show them, the Christ that we serve. So,
and how
good
He's been to us all.
Oh, and also just the things that we've been through. Like, there's so much things that people have been through. Like, and we give God the praise and the testimony. You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
Can't hope that bad. You know what I'm saying? So, that's why I do music. That's why when I do music, man, it's just like basically worship. You know, worshiping God, thanking God for what He's done for us. So, that's what we all should do, man. That's why I call myself Spirit Led. We all should be Spirit Led.
Talk. If we were pretty, that'd be a good segment right there, Pastor. We should all be Spirit Led.
I got you right
there. You got
me. All right.
Well, hey, Pastor, we're working on it. So, man, what would you, if you could say anything to the youth out there, what would be your encouraging word to the youth?
I would say every decision that you make has an effect on the future. So, you know, don't hang around with the wrong crowd. Make smart decisions. Because that affects your life in the future. So just make sure you're paying attention to your environment. And don't be
misled to things that are going to cause you to get in trouble. You know? So, you know, make the right decision. Make smart decisions.
Gotcha.
So, you going to play some club?
Actually, I go to youth prisons too with a guy named Don Smarter. And what he does is he goes to the youth prisons around Texas and actually around the country. And we just go and share the gospel with them and chop it up with them, answering questions they have or try to answer the questions. And, you know, it's really a blessing, man. And just to see the kids out here and then see them inside behind bars, man, it's really crazy. Man.
So, what's up? You gonna blaze the stage for us? What?
Absolutely, man.
Are you gonna blaze the stage for us?
And actually, I do have CDs available. It's called Spirit-Led Fridays. So there are about 12 tracks on. So you can get a copy. You can get actually a free download on my website, www.spiritledonetv.com. You can get a free download, or I have CDs available for $5. Shout out to Prodigal Son.
Hey, man, give us your social media platform.
Social media is LED underscore spirit for Instagram and Twitter. Facebook, just put Spirit Led, and I'm on there.
Get the phones out. Get the phones out.
I actually have cards, so yeah, it has one there too. All right.
So you going to blaze the stage up for us?
Absolutely.
You going to blaze it up?
Absolutely.
Well, man, look at right, you're getting ready. You already know what time it is. Give it up for our boy Spirit Led. We have reached my favorite segment. We got our sponsor spot. Sponsor spot. This sponsor spot is dedicated to Wagner and Associates with Pit on the Go. Give it up for Wagner and Associates. Wagner and Associates, Pit on the Go. If you need food and you got a flow and you got to go, just go to Pit on the Go at Wagner's and Associates. Give it up for Wagner's and Associates. All right, so now, y'all ready to turn up or what? Y'all got a little quiet on me. Y'all ready to turn up or what? Y'all ready to turn up? You tell them that they ready to.
I'm excited. Get up on your feet. Come on, man.
Get up on your feet. Get on the Bitcoin. Get on the Bitcoin. Now, when he comes out right here, I want y'all to give Spirit Led one of the biggest Fort Worth FMBC and Parks words, yells, screams. Let's give it up for Spirit Led.
Hey, whenever I say we freed up, I need y'all to say we freed up. Y'all say that? We freed up.
We freed up.
We freed up.
We freed up.
And when I say better, I need y'all to say do it. Better.
Do it.
Better.
Do it.
Because what's the point of saying something if we don't do it, right?
Yeah.
Let's go, man. DJ Trill. T, drop that track for us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all good?
Hey!
Let's go for Jesus, man, one time real quick.
Hey!
Hey, can I get a hand clap? We're ready to go.
Yeah.
One, two, three, go! Yeah. You freed up!